strength that it took to go to Berlin, Daniel, and stand in front of the Brandenburg Gate and say, "Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall," was a moment of courage. And it was a moment of pride for our country to be able to see our president standing there on this symbol of division and say, "Let's come together."